Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, to my existing and to my new subscribers. Welcome back to Bags and Designs by Kimber. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make this cute, lovely traveling bag. Please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the notification button. And also, please don't forget to watch this video from beginning to the end for a better understanding. So I'm going to be working with the measurements of the shoulder strap. For the shoulder strap, the width measurement is 4 and the length is 40 inches. Guys, I'm through with the shoulder strap. I'm just going to go straight to my side panel, which is my gusset. So I'm going to be using this as a pattern. So for the side panel, the width is 9 inches and the height is 11 inches. Guys, I'm through with the side panel pattern, so I'm through sketching the pattern. So I'm just going to take a measurement round the pattern, just to know the measurement. Yeah, just so I'm just going to take the measurement and 6.5 inches. The round measurement of my side panel is 36.5 inches. Guys, now I'm through with the side. Move directly to the exterior fabric, the exterior panel of my bag. For the exterior panel, I'm going to be making use of 35 inches for the length, and for the width, I'm going to be making use of 19 inches. The exterior fabric has to be 1 inch away from the side panel. The side panel has to be 36.5, and the main body has to be 35.5. Yeah, so I'm just going to trim the excess fabric I don't need, just to trim out my 35.5 inches and 19 inches width for the exterior panel. Still working on the exterior panel, so I just marked on 5 inches and 6 inches. So I'm just going to this. How do I explain this now? I mean, this mark has to be 1 inch, which is from 5 to 6 inches. That is where the long. I don't know if I should call it a long belt or a long strap, which I'm going to be sewing my long, long strap. Yeah, so at the middle, I'm going to leave 7.5 inches. And after 7.5 inches, I'm going to take another measurement off. Same measurement, which is 5 and 6. And that same measurement, I'm going to repeat the measurements on this side to the other side of the bag. I'm still working on the exterior fabric, and this has to do with the measurement of 19 inches. Don't forget, the width is we're working on the 19 inches, not 35.5. So like I said, the measurement from both sides has to be from 5 to 6 inches. When you put your tape through, you have to mark on 5 and you have to mark on 6 inches and take a long line. Then you leave space in between. On that mark, you're going to stitch a long strap on it. Stitch a long strap. I'm going to show you the measurement of the long strap. I'm going to show you, that is why I said you need to watch this video from beginning to the end for a better understanding. You need to watch from beginning to the end for a better understanding. And also, please, if you have any questions, you can always drop your questions below. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm taking another measurement of my zip. So I'm going to be making use of a zipper here. So the measurement is just 0.5. So I'm just marking it. Just to guys can see how beautiful and how easy it is. Please just follow every step of this and be able to do it better. You take a measurement from the top edge of the leg, and the measurement is 3 inches. You need to measure 3 inches and start this measurement here, the 5 and 6 measurements, which is going to give you 1 inch for the long strap. You need to start the measurement from below. You need to start the measurement below 3 inches from the top edge of your leather. For the long strap or long band, I don't know, so it is 2 inches, and for the length it is 35 inches. The measurement for the width is 2 inches and the length is 35 inches. So I'm going to take this measurement twice. I need two of these for my traveling bag. So I've marked the measurement for my short handle. So the short handle is 17 for length and the width is 2.5 inches. Now I am trimming it. I need two of these to make my traveling bag. So two of a short handle for the. So here I'm cutting out the side panel, which is my gusset. I'm cutting it out. I had already sketched this on the fabric I'm working on. So I'm actually using a vinyl fabric or a vinyl leather for this particular project. For my piping, I'm going to be using 1 inch for the width, and the length I'm going to be using 37 inches. 1 inch for the width, 37 inches for the length. That is pin. This is my piping panel. So guys, I'm going to be cutting two of these for this particular project. Please, if you have any questions, don't forget to, you know, just drop your questions below the comment section. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also click on the notification button for more up. Now I'm done sketching all the patterns, so I'm just going to take my side panel. I'm going to cut out the lining fabric I'm going to be using for it. I'm also going to take the exterior panel. I'm going to also cut out the zipper lining out of this lining. So the next thing now I'm going to be cutting is to cut the exterior lining. I'm going to be cutting the lining that I'm going to use for my exterior panel. Here we have the pipe and pipe panel. So I'm just going to apply gum to my pipe panel and, you know, place my pipe at the center of my panel, at the center of this fabric, and fold. What I'm doing is applying gum to the handle strap of my bag. So guys, this handle, I'm going to be stitching it directly to the exterior panel of my bag, I mean to the main body of the bag. So I'm also going to be applying gum to the shorts, to the handle strap, which I'm going to sew it directly to the gusset of my bag, to the side panel of my bag. and the measurement length for that is 11 inches for the length. This is it here, 11 inches for the length and 2 inches for the width. And I'm going to fold it. When I fold it, it has to be 1 inch. It has to the measurement has to be 1 inch after folding. This is it here. You can see how small it is. It is 11 inches. That is the measurement for the short short strap of my side panel. So this is the exterior fabric I'm working with, and this is the zip. So I'm going to be stitching facing right side together. So the zip is actually facing wrong side up. So I'm going to use my straight sewing machine to stitch, guys. Now I'm going to the pocket zipper. I'm through with the up zipper of my bag, of my traveling bag. So I'm just going to go to the pocket zipper of my bag. Guys, this is what I call undo strap. So yeah, so I'm just going to stitch my undo strap to the main body of my bag. So from where the ring is to where the where I stitch my zipper is 2.5 inches. So guys, you just need to watch carefully and be able to do it better than what I am doing it right now. Please, if you have any questions, kindly drop your questions under the comment section. And if you find this video interesting, kindly give us a beautiful like and also a nice comment. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the notification button for more updates. I lost some clip, so I actually didn't, I just noticed that I couldn't find the video again, so I had to redo some and I wasn't able to redo some, joining the lining to the exterior panel. But I was able to do this handle here, the short handle of the bag. So the short handle of the bag, like I said, the width measurement is 2.5 inches. So the length is 17 inches. So I just measured 3 inches from the top, from the short edge top. So I just measured 3 inches away. So I'm going to stitch below to the other page. You can see what I'm doing right now. I just marked 3 inches at the other edge. So I'm just going to stitch it to that place. And after stitching it, when you do the measurement, it has to be 1.5. You have to fold in fold in some allowance and stitch. And after you stitch, when you do the calculation, it has to be 1.5 inches. So guys, like I said, I'm so sorry I lost some clip. I wasn't able to, this video is actually detailed, but I'm unable to show the way I joined my lining to the exterior panel, to the main body of the bag. That is the only place I did not show, because I could not find the clip. Guys, after stitching this, I'm just going to take the pipe. I'm going to push in the pipe. I'm almost through with the short handle, so I'm going to apply glue to this aspect where I'm applying my glue now. So I'm just going to apply a little bit of the glue. You don't need too much of this glue there, so you just need a little bit of it, and it has to be well applied, and I'm just going to use my clip. to hold the tip of that place. I'm going to hold it with my clip. You have to apply it in a way that it's going to look very nice and beautiful, and you know, make sure your glue doesn't stain your work. Now I'm through with the undo strap. I'm done with the lining parts. I'm done fixing everything. So now what I'm going to do is to take my zipper head and pull, you know, just to close the zip teeth. And you know, after this I'm going to work on the side panel of my bag. I would like to explain something regarding the short undo. The ring will be sewn on, you have to fold the long undo, the long strap to the ring and stitch to the body of the bag. Then the undo, you have to fold it on top of that and you can use your unstitch needle, or you can use your straight sewing machine to stitch, whichever way. Now before you place your short strap on your side panel, you need to notch the center. You need to know where your center is, and you have to place the short strap, you have to place it at the center of your side panel. After you stitch the strap to the side panel of your bag, then you will now stitch. After stitching your lining around the side panel. After that, then you stitch your pipe to the side panel of your bag. Now I'm through stitching the side panel of my bag. I'm through, so I'm just going to repeat the same thing to the second gusset of my bag. Now this is the main body of the bag. The next thing is to take my side panel and clip it to the main body of the bag, to the exterior panel of my bag. So I'm just going to stitch round. After doing this, I'm going to repeat the same thing to this other side panel of my bag. I'm going to same step to the other side of the bag.
I'm through stitching everything. Now I'm going to take my webbing, or you can call it taping. I'm going to use it to tape my bag round, just to close the raw edges and to give it that beautiful look. Just repeat the same thing to the other part of my traveling bag. Guys, I'm through with the bag. You guys can see how beautiful it is. You guys can see how beautiful it looks. I'm through with the bag. So what I'm doing is just to knit the bag, just to burn the excess thread or whatever thing is there, just to trim it out, and you know, just to use my lighter to burn some places to make it look neat and beautiful. After this, I'm going to go straight to the shoulder strap, I mean to the long shoulder strap of my bag.